guys, welcome back to the Moto Gang. Today I have the Genesis G80 Sport here, 2016 for full color change from black to ABD Supreme Diamond White. And I will show you how to wrap the hood. I already cleaned the hood with the alcohol 70% and then I did the flyby, so it's ready to wrap. Please, before I start, subscribe my channel, share my video if you like it, and comment below. So it will help me for the future video. Thank you so much. So let's do it. So for the start, I put the magnet, the right corner, you can do the left corner, doesn't matter. So making sure film is not moved from the other side. To remove the crash paper and then stick it to the body. Let's put the other side with you. Do the same thing on the other side. Actually, this cable film is too thick.
I will zoom it
so you can see no any tension or over stretch. I just made the film straight. So now it's time to do the squeegee on. Always check your squeegee. I've changed it and used a new pad, so it's not going to any scratch. So always for the hood or the largest area like the dosa panel, like the hood or roof, first start it in the middle. Go only to push the squeegee too hard or not too soft. After the royal, when you do the 2 or 3 or over that, you will understand how you have to do the squeegee. And always wearing the wrapping gloves, helping a lot. When you start the wrapping, when you are a beginner, always try to do it gently, take your time, don't need to rush yourself. And from here, I make it the two piece, so I can make this. Actually, this car has really, I can say, fully scratched because the owner using the auto wash, the machine the car, that's what made a lot of scratch in the paint. So this car really need to do something on the polishing, or he decided to do the wrapping. The way I lay the film, we can take out the paper from the behind, is more safe and clean than you take off the paper and even you are 2% or 3% to lay the film. But film to film is different. For example, the film like the Hexis or KPMF, they are too sticky, you cannot lay like that. Because Avery, Tirium, Oracle, when you lay the film, you can move the film. Oracle not much, but most Tirium and Avery, when you lay the film, you can move the film. But the other brand, like Hexis, Oracle, or the, I forgot the name. Anyway, yeah, it's too sticky. Okay, here. I will make the one video and then cover the all the film together. And then show you what's different between the brand, why this film costing more or why this film costs more cheaper than other film. All the vinyl are different. Base steel is the same, but about the detail, 100% different. Done with the website, so I'm coming to the right side. side, make it into two pieces. Okay. I did on purpose to show you. This is my mistake. When I did make a two piece before that one, I closed this area. So, and then I laid the filling in this area. No any way for the air to go in out.
Let me show you. This is what I'm talking about. I lay the film this area and then lay this area. So I closed all around this big bubble. So air cannot go. So no choice, I have to open this way, here or here to take out the air. This is, I did on purpose to show you guys how you have to do it. Camera and then showing. Okay. All everywhere looks like glass. And after lay the film, finish all the corner, put a heat on it. So can you see and check it, nothing pull back. Film sitting really well without any tension or over stretch. And I always recommend it. I will actually make the another video and then show you how you have to cut the film. If you have enough film, always cutting. You want to wrap the disc hood, counting the disc gap. Disc gap, each gap 5 centimeter more than the hood size. I will make another video, I promise, to show you how to cut the film, because in Korea, the wrapping film is expensive. They try to save the film. That's why the part like the hood, they cut it short and then do the tension and put over the stress. But after 1 month or 2 months, all gonna pull back. And then most of them, they don't do the post heat. I will talk about the post heat soon too. I already made the video, it's ready, just need to upload it. So, then with the heat gun, put it in the hole, the slab. Then you're gonna take it, no bubble left. For the upper part of the hood, you can see you have this much extra film. About 3 or 4 millimeter, actually this car is black, so it won't be too rapid when you leave. From here, like how you, I always teaching you how you have to hold the knife. I want to say that you hold the knife like how you want to use the pen. So your other finger will help your knife to not move from the body. Move it this way. Just coming straight. And then all the corners like your about 2 or 3 millimeter, cut it more longer so you can fix the corner much better and after that cut the extra. And then for this area, we can see the gap, maybe 2 millimeter between the fender and hood. So you can put your knife there. This way is more safe and then also help you to have the nice part. No hard pieces of cut. Also, it's the same amount of cutting the hood.
But here, same as the right side and the left side too. Those are kind of the film, it is like the diamond or super metallic because of the too much metallic on the film they use it. It's hard to cut and make your blade not work well. Also, make it show over, break it and then use the sharp blade. Thank you. back inside and then off the body.
Sorry, I tried to drink your water.
Upper part is down. Now time to fix the forehead and the edges.
Okay, I think now we can see
that. That two or three will I say you get an extra. Okay. You just peel it off. And after that, put it back. Try to put it under the agent who wants to wrap. After that, do the heating. See? When you do the heating, that edge going back and then off the body by itself. So, that's the correct way to wrap the edge. Nothing to do. This is my style. I don't know the other rapper do it or no, but I know someone they do it. With the lighter, only blue part, not yellow part. Just make it sure not burning. I will show you closely how.
Zoom out.
Do the same thing on the other side. If you follow up everything I said, and when you try it by yourself, you will see how much easier, clean, and then you have really made job. Backing is a hard job, but when you learn how to do it, it still is hard, still a stress, but it's fun. It's fun, and then you feel like you're not going to work, you go play something. And you're always touching the different car. Of course, you're always working on the same location, but you have different car, different color, and then you make something. This car coming in with the black and then going out with the white. For me, always make me feel good. I just want to know, I did really nice things. Thank you. show you how I did cut
and then how much looks clean. If you see the edges, all looks clean. Okay, now hardest area for the fixing the corner for the hood always is here. Let me change the spot for the camera. Maybe I can show you guys better. No, no way to show because I have to put the hood down.
Okay, let me try.
For any time to change the heat gun. Okay, first do the heat with this edge and then try with your finger to play with the film tool. Okay, then now you're coming to this corner. The reason I say it's hard because you have no room or no space to like that, those are edge to holding the film and fix it. So I always put something like that to close the half of the bonnet. I hope you can see that. So the same thing, hit it and then pull it and then try to bring it back. Then after that do the heat on it. So I will do it again and then take the video show you. Heat. Okay, if I bring it to the corner and then let's see. And I do the heat on it. Film try to go down. And then now time to cut here. This area like this. So I will cut it and then show you the final. Down. Okay. I hope you can see. This is the perfect corner. So it. You can see all the edges. Okay.
Okay guys, this is the way how you have to wrap the hood. And about the corner, I show you, you can see how much the corner is sitting nice and cutting really well. But I have to make the other video, how to wrap the corner for the car, like the white car or red or blue. The base color coming to more bright is more hard, you have to wrap it more deeper. But the base is the same. I hope you guys like the video. And then please share it, subscribe my channel. I will make the more video. Thank you to watching me. And please follow me on the Instagram, MotorGangDesign. Thank you so much. See you next time.